got a winner here. These are the key things, not the quality of design. We're not here to discuss one design being better than another. We're here to look at the presentation of three pairs of shoes, which have taken a long time to make, for all of you. And in my opinion, this young man has done a good job on three pairs, so round of applause for him. Well, on to everyone else. It was a tight run race. You've seen some of the boys who are runners up. They're all going to be very close, so well done on that. Okay. I'm going to look at the... Yes. Well done, everyone. I'm going to look at the final project tomorrow. See the director now, he's going to be here tomorrow, unfortunately. So I'm going to break off now. Leave everything as it is. Don't disturb these shoes. You don't need these tables, do you? You don't need the tables. Coming here, now you want to take another big step into industry. I met a senior industrialist today at lunch, and one thing he did say was that the students that he's had in his factory, he's been very impressed with. They conducted themselves well, they took an interest in everything going on around them, they showed respect to the work and to the workers. And students that went to his factory. This is very important for all of you. In life, the first impression is the strongest impression, believe me. And if you set a good impression at the beginning, it'll follow you. If you set the wrong impression, I'm afraid that follows you as well, and you can't shake it off. So please, remember, when you're starting work, that those first few days, how you conduct yourself, your professionalism, your lack of boyish, schoolish nature, where you're acting responsibly, very important. Okay? These guys are not going to employ you because you're schoolboys, you're not. You're now ready for work. So you're young men, and behave like young men. So, as I said, I'll look at the final projects tomorrow, and then I'll summarise all the marks on that.